The VSBK kiln is constructed on a solid foundation in order to bear the kiln body weight and the brick production load. In order to access the fired bricks for unloading, a short tunnel covered by an arch construction is required. The core part of the VSBK technology is the vertical shaft where the actual firing process of the bricks takes place. Flue ducts are constructed at the top of the shaft in order to drive away emissions by a forced draft system. In order to achieve good energy efficiency, a massive insulation layer is constructed around the shaft, and locally available insulation materials, such as well-graded crushed bricks, are used. The entire kiln is protected by a light roof construction with the purpose of protecting the workers from sun and rain. This roof also protects the shaft and allows brick firing all year round. Due to the verticality of the VSBK kiln, the unfired bricks need to be transported to the platform of the kiln by conveyor, lift, or other means. The unfired bricks are stacked in a defined pattern which fits properly into the shaft and are called batches. Energy in the form of coal is mixed into clay as internal fuel. In order to overcome heat losses at the periphery of the shafts, a calculated amount of external fuel is placed. The shaft is covered during operation by a lid in order to avoid excessive airflow inside the shaft. The unfired bricks with the added coal descend slowly, batch by batch, towards the center of the kiln where the bricks are finally fired. Once the coal added to the batch burns out, the bricks are fired, strong and ready for unloading. The brick batches inside the shaft are acting as a kind of filter for harmful gases and particles. Additionally, combustion is optimally achieved, and therefore harmful emissions which are expelled through the chimney are minimal. Therefore, the VSBK brick firing system can be considered as a clean, energy efficient, and environmentally friendly brick firing technology which will meet global environmental standards and create modern working conditions for brick workers.